must be woven back into the fabric of the world. Remember. Remember who you are. Now go. Return to the land. To your destiny. Cry out. Call out your name.
Where am I?
Is this what the crystal wished to show us?
Without a doubt, my lady. Where the light led, there he lay.
Are those voices? But whose?
Twould seem he is a young man of the sea.
This is all a little unexpected, I must say. But I trust you, Sir Sloane, and I trust the light of the crystal.
He may not seem much, my lady, but appearances can be deceiving. In any case, he is in need of urgent treatment. Let us return to town with all haste. We will talk more of what this means at a later juncture.
Can't believe I survived. Huh? Where am I?
You are in Halcyonia, in an inn. Don't be alarmed, you are quite safe. Now that you appear to be capable of speaking, perhaps you could tell me a little about yourself.
Me? Sure, I mean, I'm just a regular sailor, I guess. My ship got hit by this huge wave, and I was swept overboard. I don't remember anything after that. Guess I must have drifted here on the tide.
I see. Then perhaps it was the crystal's will after all.
Huh? What do you mean?
Ah! Our young seafarer has awoken at last. Verily, thy plight hath troubled us greatly, friend. We had feared the very worst.
This is Sir Sloane, the royal man-at-arms.
The what?
Come, my lady. We must make haste. It will not do to keep King Vernon waiting.
Indeed not. We will leave right away.
Wait, you're going to meet a king? Who exactly are you?
Gloria of Musa, at your service. Princess Gloria of Musa, if you prefer. My proper title, although...
Feeling better now, are you?
Princess Gloria, thank you for joining us.
Let's do this. Guess it's my turn. Okay. Big deal. It's nothing. Okay, then.
Crikey! Sorry, pal. I didn't see you standing there.
How many times have I told you? Look before you cast. You can't just jump in spells blazing.
And how many times have I told you? I'm a big picture guy.
Someone has.
what's the plan?
You rang? Away, bio your heat! Plenty more where that came from!
That felt good!